Now we have breaking news just coming into the Wavy newsroom now. Norfolk police are telling us a person was shot tonight in the Ocean View area as you look live on Radnor Road. That's the scene where it happened. Dispatch tells us the call came in about an hour ago. Medics took the person to the hospital, and we are working to learn what led up to this incident and, most importantly, how that person shot is doing tonight.